And we're back. We just saw an exciting absolute threshold competition where we tested to see how high pitched our contestants could hear.
And now we're going to go to another absolute threshold competition, but this time we're going to measure how quiet of a sound our contestants can perceive. Let's go to you, Susan.
Hi guys, this event is similar to our pitch event, except we're going to be measuring volume. We're going to start with 60 decibels, which is about the sound of the average speaking voice. So hopefully everybody will hear that and raise their hands. Then we're going to lower it to 50, 40, 30 decibels, which is about the sound of a whisper. We'll keep lowering those until there's only one contestant remaining. It looks like they're ready to start. I need to clear the floor.
Thanks, Susan. We're gonna let you keep an eye on things there.
This is really exciting. I wonder how low the volume will go. Susan mentioned that 60 decibels is the volume of normal speaking, and 30 decibels is the volume of a whisper. So what do you think will be the lowest volume that our contestants will be able to hear?
Well, Andy, I would say a whisper is a lot quieter than normal conversation, so maybe 25 decibels?
Actually, it's probably gonna be a lot closer to zero.
Zero? Isn't that no sound at all?
So, not quite. Decibels are a funny unit.